Youngstown police and fire were on the scene of a three-vehicle crash this morning. It took place on the Hemrod Expressway near the Albert Street exit shortly before 11:30. One of the vehicles involved went off the roadway and rolled onto its roof, as you can see right there. Police tell us there were no serious injuries. It's unclear what led to the crash. The accident led to the southbound lanes being blocked this afternoon.